this land, my friend.
This one would not have come alone. I should find the others.
What do you see, Sunan?
I have a bad feeling. Just the three of us. We should return to Notfall with our report, while we...
Sigurd must know about this.
Day we wait, Kurtve grows stronger.
I speak as your king, Sigurd, not your... We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
God save all. What happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I return the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Notfall, that wailing village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you, but this will be far from my first battle.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you. Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
Off.
warriors! Drengir! When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kurtve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Noctval from Kurtve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his death. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor, I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjorn did not trust fate with both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
This area is off limits.
Raise this place! Burn and pillage! Let all flesh to Kurtve! Feel the frost of our steel!
Keep your guard up! Ships are coming! Yeah.
Have a look, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend.
What's all this? there.
wanted here.
What's happening?
Thank you.
kind of trouble. Fuck you!
Go, Sunan. Thank you.
Going on.
Get back here! Your swords are open.
feel I am going round. I feel
Show me what lies ahead.
Round. I am lost and honor bound. You arrived without a sound.
Are you a skald? I have never heard poetry shouted in this way.
A skald? Oh no, not at all. I am truly looking for honor and have become lost as a result.
You're looking for honor here. It's a bit remote.
I am the seventh son of a seventh son. I am expected to bring great honor to my family. But everything has been done. My uncles and brothers have all had great victories, or even greater deaths. There's nothing left for me to do. The gods have been deaf to my pleas, but you are here.
So you want a great victory from me? Or a great death?
No! I want to live! And I could not possibly hope to win against you.
That is true.
But maybe you could lead me to a victory.
I can tell by looking at you. You're not a great warrior. You know it too. There's no reason to deny this. I could bring you a chance at honor. An animal of some kind. Something you could handle.
Yes, yes. That could work. I could add a few details. Nothing too exaggerated. Skalds do it all the time.
So now you're a skald. Do not go anywhere. I will only do this once.
I will be here, on my honor.
Now, win your honor.
They are much bigger up close. I do not think I can do this. I do not think I can do this!
Come, Ellen. Honor calls.
I did it! What an incredible fight!
You got it. How was your first kill?
Gods! I have never felt so alive! My Hooger soars on raven's wings!
With this rebirth comes a new name. From this day, you'll be called Ellen Wolfwhip, Killer of Curs.
Oh, it suits me. You know, now that I think about it, I think my story should be told in verse. Farewell, Beast Beta.
Ellen Wolfwhip, hear my name and no fear. Run and hide amongst the trees and thickets.
You got a few steps in.
Ellen Wolfwhip, hear my name. Ugh.